excellent for professional accuracy. That's what I said in 1928,
Mr. Rogers, you've been invited to speak at the Republican